Hello, YouTubers. This is Joe Drums coming to you. Today actually marks the final installment of Tricks of the Trade. This is actually the outtakes and the bloopers of that. I mentioned that I was going to show you that today. We'll get to that really shortly. But I wanted to give you some highlights of what happened this past weekend. We actually got to play with a famous Christian rock band called Seven Glory. And I actually got to sit in on Gabe's set. He was really nice, real friendly. The band was really awesome. They played well. And I've got some highlights for that, so let's go to that now. Okay, and that was just a sample of what happened this past weekend. I've got more postings of that actual video I'll be showing in the next few weeks here, so stay tuned for that. Getting to the tricks of the trade, outtakes, and bloopers, you have to understand there's a lot of craziness involved in making the video. When you're doing take after take, you kind of act silly, and that's basically what we're doing. We're young kids just, you know, making a video and acting silly and crazy and talking goofy. But again, I hope nothing in this video offends anybody. It's not meant to. It was just jokes and, you know, silliness and trying to get, you know, back into composure to do the rest of the video. But we had really a lot of fun making it. And so you're going to see some of those crazy outtakes and everything. So I hope you guys like it. If you have any comments, feel free. And I'll see you next week. I don't know what's going on yet, but maybe it'll be with the Fun Fest concert, and you can see a little bit of that of me playing the drums. So we'll talk to you real soon. Again, take care. Keep rocking.
Back up.
That's it.
Yeah. This fades up. Now hold on.
Now hit it.
Wait, the fader thing isn't on. There, fader is on.
No, it'll fade.
Should fade out, right?
Right.
Come on, babe. Fade.
Pit, hit it. Okay, one of the most important parts of the drum set is the drum stool. This is where you sit. One of the most important things as well is where you sit on the drum seat. It's really important to where... Cut, take that. Let's do it again.
Okay, this is a two.
This is a take two!
Two. Oh, wait a minute, I have to stop anyway because I can't just fade out, right?
Well, now that you've learned double bass a little bit and... I showed it to the drum solo. What we're going to be doing right now, some of the stuff that I
showed you to the drum solo. Drum solo, this is my student.
Okay, now that we've learned a little bit about double bass and hi-hat, we're also going to do just left-handed rhythms that you do with only your left hand. A couple of things we're going to be dealing with is... Ah! Okay, so now that we've learned a little bit about double bass and different things that you can do with around the drum set, I messed up again.
Okay. Take number seven.
Sasa Momo.
I'm gonna get it this time.
Sasa Momo. I can't shut him up.
Okay, so now I've showed you a little bit about double bass playing. We're going to deal with left-handed patterns. Not only are we going to do left-handed patterns with the hi-hat, but other drums as well. The first thing I'm going to show you is the different rock rhythms, easy rock beats that we can do, and I'll show you how to do them with just the left hand.
I thought we were gonna go straight into the thing. That's why I was. You go. you stop. And you're
it
like,
looks, it looked really bad anyway. You know what? We could probably just
let's edit this out. This whole thing.
Cut, edit it.
Like that was easy.
Oh my God. That was a great one.
Oh, we have to stop.
Leave that one on.
We have to leave that. Here we go.
Okay, so now that I've showed you a little bit about double bass playing, the next step we're going to be talking about left-handed hi-hat rhythms, also left-handed rhythms around the drum set. The drum...
I love this.
Okay. Okay, here we go. Okay, let's go.
Okay, here we go.
Oh, jeez.
Okay, frame
the
shot.
This one's gonna be... Okay, so now that we've talked about...
God!
Yo, hammer, yo, hammer, yo.
That's the stupidest commercial, man.
He's hammer.
Okay.
Bossa Nova. We're done with that section.
I love how in focus you get.
Hi-hat and a bass drum, it has to be a foot shot again. I'm sorry, guys. Foot shots.
Footy shots.
And then the rest of the thing is all out.
Okay, well, go portable for the old foot shots.
Yes, please.
For sure.
Baby.
You portable.
Hooligan.
Babe, you.
You portable you. Hooligan.
Portable sex meat.
You're just a portable hooligan, that's all you are. Portable.
Come on, baby, shake your body to that conga beat.
Conga, 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 conga.
Yeah, I need light camera action on my tootsies.
You might want to drop that old lightage over there.
Which one?
Off that seat for this.
That light? This is the satellite view of...
Where do you want to go down this time?
I want to get the hi-hat and the...
Or do you want to get... Okay, never mind. I suck.
Yeah, you suck.
I want to do these.
Okay.
I can even get like this, guys.
Okay, ready? Start...
Can you get it?
Flinging.
Well, wait a minute. Can you get my hi-hat in, please?
Oh, cool.
I'm the light boy.
Hi, my name's Light Boy.
Light Boy.
This is Joe, he's the drummer.
You've heard of Light Boy, now meet Light Boy. Ah.
The camera, dude.
Leave it.
Okay, here we go.
Okay, wait, we're gonna frame here.
Look cool. Cool, psychedelic 70s. How is he doing that?
Da-da-da-da-da-da.
There was a dude who did, who was doing that, trying to do, I think of what song it is. It's Quiet Riot.
We're not gonna take it.
And the way it started, I just dropped something. He goes. It was like. I can't see, I'm not. I don't have the coordination, but it's.
Come on, get shiver!
What was, That's all they do in the drums.
Yep.
Oh, this thing's still sticky record.
No, go away. So that's it then. Okay, how about, well, now that you've seen and learned.
Say goodbye
to all our drummer friends.
Neil Peart. John Bonham.
He's real good.
John Bonham.
Long live. He's dead.
He's dead.
And all
D-R-U-M-S.
Metal heads.
And all you fag suckers who talked mom out of 26 bucks.
You're a sucker. S-U-C-K-E-R.
Why?
Because you saw it.
You got raped. Why?
Because you can't play a paradiddle.
Okay.
Where are we going? Ribbit. Ribbit. Get out.
I'm going mad. If I were in the rock band Crocus. Croak us. Okay, here we go.
Okay, here we go.
Okay. How about?
Here we go.
Now, here we go.
Now.
No,
okay,
go.
Now.
How about this? I got it. So now that the video's done, I hope I've shed some light on,
I hope you start to worship me.
Yeah. I hope.
So now.
I hope you realize you'll never be the guy.
I hope
that
you
I
know
am.
That when I'm in this position, I won't be able to get back up because the spandex will be ruined.
No. Oh, now that we're at the end of the video, I want you to know that the spandex have creeped all the way up my ass.
And I'm just loving it.
We'd like to thank our sponsors.
Okay, come on, we gotta do this, man.
Nylon spandex.
We're just getting so carried away here. I think we're so.
National Great Lakes Steel Organization.
What did they say on those other videos at the end of them?
Joe?
They don't say anything.
They just go.
I'm making millions.
Yeah.
And I only know 3 chords. Watch me burn.
What does this color thing do, Joe?
What color thing?
Oh, I don't know. I'm just
flipping. Oh, the color does the superimposure, and it changes the color of it. Of the superimposure. Whatever you superimpose.
Oh, so if I do this.
Yeah, it changes. You can't see it in the camera, of course. But it does give you the color codes.
Yeah, but there's mode too.
Yeah.
Well, the last thing you
the
can say.
The way it comes in and films in.
You last thing you can say is, and keep rocking.
Okay.
Something like that, you know.
And keep rocking.
Keep boogieing.
Okay, write this down. So I hope what I've shown you today No, not today. So what I've hoped I've shown you.
So what video. I've hoped I've... so what so I've used too many gerunds in a row.
So I hope I've shown...
So I hope what I've shown
can't stand
you.
The weather for yeah. anymore.
So I hope what I've shown you
is that you're a big sucky drama with no hope of ever being worth shit. You suck. You suck. Now go away, you disgust me.
You suck, you suck. I would like very much if you'd return my tape for full refund because you're not worthy. You'll suck. You'll suck. You suck, you suck, you suck, you suck, you suck, you suck, you suck.
Okay, anything we get?
You're never gonna make anything of yourself.
So just admit it.
You're never going to be anything.
So I hope what I've shown you.
Your father should have pulled out.
It's a dick. It's a dick.
So what I've shown you.
No. So I hope what I've shown you.
See what happens when
video?
An abortion doesn't take.
In this video, yeah, you read better than I do.
Oh yeah.
Oh,
yeah.
That wasn't part of it.
Oh yeah. Macro.
So I hope what I've shown you in
Whoa.
This video, God.
Macro.
So I hope
macro.
What I've shown you in this video. Is
will help you, will do wonders for you.
So now you know the tricks of the trade and what it takes to learn them. Thank you!
Take two!
Well, stop it, you remote madman.
Okay.
Oh, wait, no, don't. Yeah, okay, stop it.
So now you know the tricks of the trade.
Okay.
Oh,
geez. I get my ass. You gotta get my ass.
Oh, God.
Okay, here he
is. Did you shut it off yet? Oh, tit man.
Oh, tit man.
So now you know the tricks of the trade and what it takes to learn them. Take your time and, most importantly, practice, practice, practice. By applying these techniques and alternating them, you... I keep... So now you know the tricks of the trade and what it takes to learn them. Take your time and, most importantly, practice, practice, practice. By applying these techniques and altering them, you will develop your own distinct style. So we'll see ya.
Cool. Cool.
By the way...
La 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 la